A woman was heading to work early yesterday morning, but never made it. A car heading the wrong way on the freeway plowed into hers. Her family says she's lucky to have survived, but it'll be a long road to recovery. Vanessa Stewart joins us with a story you'll only see on KHON. Vanessa.
Marissa, Lisa Nishida's husband says doctors don't know how long his wife will be in the hospital or how long it'll take her to recover. This is what Lisa Nishida's Nissan Juke looks like after she was driving eastbound on the H-1 freeway early Saturday morning. Her husband, Tim, says she tried to avoid an oncoming car when she was hit. Emergency medical services transported her in serious but stable condition to the Queens Medical Center. Yesterday, she underwent surgery for her broken vertebrae.
And when I'm watching my wife go through this, her nerves, because of the trauma, all of her nerves on her forearms are wild. It's like you can't even touch it with a feather. And my wife, she's a lion. She's a fighter, you know. And so I think she's going to come out of this much better than she went in.
Now, police arrested a 20-year-old man on suspicion of DUI at the same location of the accident. The Nishidas have two daughters. One is here in the islands. The other is coming home from Arizona to be by her mother's side. Vanessa Stewart, KHON 2 News.